Raging Redneck. Shout out to Actually, you should have a link. Messenger, Snapchat. Fucking dipshittery, bullshittery. How dare you, Ivan? Fucking ass. How fucking dare you, you piece of shit, garbage, copy link. Messages. You know, that was. You know. There you go, you can fucking get it on there. You fucking piece of shittery. You know, how about we have some funny bullshit or a buckshot? Fucking have an ass. You goddamn piece of shit, bullshittery nigga. Keep your mouth out of my fucking wife's name. You, Chris Rock having ass. Goddamn having fucking piece of dog fucks. You keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth.
This is dog people. You cannot be saying these things.
I can say whatever the fuck I want to, bitch.
I'm allowed to fucking follow you.
You know, there's gonna be a time.
It's so fucking delayed. Like, you're all the way up there, I'm all the way back.
Watch it, buddy!
No, don't tell me to watch it, you fucking whore.
What?
Hmm?
What'd you just say to me?
Fucking a whore bag. Keep my wife's bitch out. Keep my titty out of your mouth. I swear to God, I will put you in timeout. You try texting something now.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
No. Take me off the timeout.
Hmm?
Take me off the timeout.
No.
How long am I timeout for?
I don't know.
You don't know?
But hey, at least we get to see. I love you, bro.
Yeah, I get to share that now.
That's great. Fucking whore. Let's go talk to Morgan Freeman. He has the tacos, and you guys haven't seen it yet, but, you know.
Yeah.
You guys are going to laugh at this bullshit. This mic's brand new, bro.
I know, it's just tiny and still. Bro, I got this on the dial right now.
Oh.
What's next for the farting vigilante?
How much money is my bank account right now?
Which one?
My bank account?
Mm-hmm. How much is there?
Oh my god. Who bought my fucking account?
How much money is there?
I hate my bank so much. I put $500 in my account, right?
Mm-hmm.
I thought they put it in. They never did. So I went out and bought a car mechanic simulator for $30. The guy still had $500 in there. No, I had fucking 42 cents. And guess what fee just came out?
Overdraft fee?
Yeah. Guess how much I'm in debt right now?
How much?
$59.57.
Ah.
I ain't paying that. My mom will. The bank took my damn money.
Not even. You know, there should be some sixth graders here somewhere.
Oh, yeah. Go be up some middle schoolers in the fourth grader. That's
what it is. I forgot what I need to do. Oh, I need to go back and grab fucking. I gotta go to Super Craig's house.
Oh, he can go kill himself. Nobody likes you.
Mom don't like you. The one video that they did take down for racism or any bullshit or any of that like that was for, and I quote, a video that I didn't say anything racist in. No shit. YouTube's back ass backwards. No, there's two people there. Whoa. How's it going, buddy, whoever you are? Isn't this Craig's house?
Yes.
I want to say it is.
I think so. No, it's Kyle's.
Kyle!
Kyle, you Jew!
God damn it.
That's Craig's house, I think.
Oh, yeah.
No, maybe? Yes, no, maybe.
Stay out of my room!
What's up, Stan?
Where's Stan?
I'm robbing you of your shit.
Look in the closet. What shield was there?
American. Ooh, maybe I could find some porn in here.
Maybe you can find some panties.
C-cup headwear.
Oh, C-cup, dude? Damn.
Damn, I feel bad for her. Look at that. Why fucking back has got to hurt.
Honestly.
I mean, okay, it's not ginormous. But them titties, man. And yes, if you're watching, I am sorry if anything in this video offends you. But be for real, do you really think that the raging redneck could... This doesn't look like Craig's house.
No, I don't think so.
Nope, this is fuck you, Mom.
Yeah.
Apparently. I like how it says on that fucking code, when you first play this game, it says fuck you, Mom. Like, that's the first thing you have to do is say fuck you, Mom.
Exactly.
What is this town becoming? Drugs, criminals, shit on doorstep?
Jesus.
Oh, who's just joined?
Hmm?
Someone just joined.
Someone just joined?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, you know what? I'm wrong. It's one of these houses. It's gotta be. Because it would only make sense. Ubisoft.
No.
God damn it, it wasn't like that. You know, just like our parents sometimes, they make mistakes and then create us.
Damn. That hits hard.
Son of a bitch! Fuck you! I don't give a fuck! Is it bad that we can use... This is my house. You know what? Fuck you, Dad.
No, seriously.
Why does he keep moaning like that?
Is he moaning?
Mm-hmm. I turned him off. Alright. Yeah, just go across the street here.
God, I feel like I've been waiting.
I can't believe I agreed to this.
Praise the Lord, little cuckoo kid.
You know, Broman's been sitting there for a while.
Yeah.
Is this Craig's house?
No. Yes.
Yes? No, this is the fast kid's house. Yeah. And apparently that lady has a dick tattoo on her fucking vagina.
You didn't know that?
What? I'm not even gonna ask.
No. You want the answer.
Have you spoken to Craig recently? I think he could use a friend right now.
Okay. Nope, wrong room. I go this way. Oh shit. What am I doing wrong? Thank you.
Texted me, she was like, can you still talk to Tara under the exams? She goes, I mean, yeah, of course. You can call right now if you want to.
Who did?
Skylar.
Oh.
Yeah. Who did you think I was talking about? yeah.
Just let her know that all those. Okay.
Too many messages, I have to take a break.
Nothing. Do you have to look for his cage?
Maybe. Go to sleep now. Thank you.
We're not going to talk about my phone. Confused.